track cycling at the Rio Olympic Velodrome, where the women's Keirin medals were at stake. Ellis Ligtley of the Netherlands had impressed in qualifying, but she faced tough opposition, lining up against Anna Mears of Australia and Great Britain's Becky James in the final. Ligtley made the break at the start of the crucial last 2.5 laps. But in the very last lap, James, in blue, surged from the back of the pack to try and take the lead. But it wasn't quite enough. Ligtley held off the challenge to take gold for the Netherlands, with James just 0.033 seconds behind, claiming silver. Mears was third, adding the bronze to the medals she has from 3 previous Olympics. So the bronze went to Australia. Great Britain picked up silver, and the Netherlands took home gold.